Greetings, I'm Bishop Eric Kincaid Clark. Today's Megabyte comes to us from the book of Judges, chapter 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, the story of Gideon. Gideon was a small man, the least man, and yet God raised him up. With 300 men, he wrought victory. But in his process, he became discouraged, fearful, and afraid. And to encourage him, the Lord told him to go close to one of the tents of the soldiers of the Midianites. Well, Gideon does just that. He overhears a conversation that the Midianite soldier is having with his fellow. He says, "Last night, it was a small piece of bread rolled down the side of the mountain, and it turned into a large ball and rolled over, toppled all of the tents of the Midianites." And he said, "I had that dream last night that a small piece of bread destroyed everything in our camp." Is not this the man Gideon that God is going to use? Can you imagine Gideon standing outside of the tent and he overhears a soldier telling his fellow of the dream that he had the previous night of a small piece of bread that was representative of Gideon himself destroying all the Midianites? Hey, the Lord will confirm his word with signs and wonders, and he will give you the confirmation that you need. He even uses dreams. So don't always dismiss what the enemies are saying. Sometimes you need to hear what the enemies are saying, because God will even give your enemies a dream to confirm your greatness. I'm Bishop Eric Kincaid Clark, and this has been your Megabyte.